So what do you have to say about your visit now to Chinatown? What do you think about that now? Just